Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to explain how solar energy works. Now, solar means sun. So we know that the energy is coming from the sun and we might think it comes as heat or whatever. In fact, we get all kinds of energy from the sun, but it is all radiation. Remember, outside the Earth, there is no atmosphere, so nothing physically moves from the sun to us. It is radiation. So radiation from the sun, which might be ultraviolet, it might be X radiation, it might even be infrared radiation, which is heat radiation, or even radar, very, very like radio waves. So all kinds of radiation come from the sun. Some kinds of radiation, when they hit the surface of a silicon chip, that is a thin slice of silicon crystal, it sets up a voltage between the ends. So you get a voltage between the sides of the chip. And that voltage will produce a current. Now this is quite small, so you need quite a big silicon chip or a lot of silicon chips. And when you look at a solar array, as they call it, you will see it is made up of lots and lots of small silicon plates. Each of them produces a small current. Those currents are combined and they can provide enough current to drive a household circuit, set of circuitry up to about 3000 watts with a standard panel about 1 meter by 1 meter. So solar energy, which is free of course, is available providing we can produce the silicon chips. The silicon chips are very expensive to produce. So although this energy is free, the solar panels which are made to harness that energy are expensive. So it works, but it only works as well as how much money you are prepared to pay to build the solar arrays.